Okay. Now, you think it's flat, but put plastic in there. This is what I use. So that's how as flat as can be. Ito ay makapuno. Okay. And then you gotta have to roll this. Roll. Swing, baby. Swing, baby. Okay, so let's put that aside. Let's put that aside there. How pretty. And then we'll go to the next one. I don't like to put it too much because it's gonna go so fat. And this is the second one. Okay, now for the next, we have to put this in here. Gonna have to shake some of the toasted rice, sticky rice, and that's the time we come up with our bare hand. There you go. That's it. Looks like espasol already. Espasol. It looks like this puzzle already for you. I think so. Love you. All right, we're gonna have to rest it in there because they need to really seal. All right, we'll We'll go to the next one. Before it's hot, because it's easy to mold while it's hot. All right, I think they got the idea already. What I did is like flatten like this. This is the one I was in the middle from the other one, right? So just flatten it like this. That's why you need to wash your hands, because you never know if you need to use your hands in the middle of trying to mold in this. All right, now let's get to this. Usually I cut a new one, but this one looks like it's still okay. I'm doing this so it will be like, it's really hard to just eyeball it if it's like flat. You want it flat. I think I want this in three. These are so fat. What do you think? You agree? I think this is so fat. You know, it's a lot of ways of making it like even. Yeah, I think I'm gonna make three on this. Now, this is the final product. Now we're gonna be like, when we are serving this, we serve it like this. Cut it in here. It's like that. I think it's better this way. Ooh la la. Supposed to be round, but it's still hot, so. There you go. How do you like that? If you love coconut, you will love that dessert. Don't forget to subscribe on my YouTube channel and click on like. Maya Ferrano. Thank you. See you next time. God bless. I can't wait. And my drink, I like it with my milk, my white wine. So perfect.